breakfast.
Scar. Hyenas are here too. Somewhere. Somewhere in the shirt.
I wanted to show the snow off and he goes, ugh.
Gross. Check me out right here. Drake's on. Mm-hmm. Black cherry goodness right here.
But I wanted to show off the snow and he was like, I was like, because some people have never seen snow before. And he was like, no, why is he like, why would you show that snow?
But it's like dandruff. You know?
So it's still snow.
Just scratch my head if you want to see that. Drinking.
Bye. Not sponsored.
Bye. What?
Not sponsored.
Why you have to say that?
No.
So now why are you saying that?
Because it's funny. Because like when people go, yeah. Oh, this, I got this. Not sponsored.
I just love this. This is my favorite drink.
And who told you to try it?
The Snapple guy. You.
I already made a video about that drink. It was in one of my favorites. That one and the other one, the pomegranate.
Oh, this is the best.
The pomegranate one. No, the cherry is the best. I enjoy it more in the summer.
So good right now.
When it's hot out, like that is so refreshing.
It's cold out and I'm still enjoying it.
Okay, oh my god, that is you.
That is me. This is me. That's my hat. Kylo Ren lightsaber.
Oh, and I'm wearing my Kylo Ren shirt.
First Order troopers.
My hair. See? Yeah.
My hat's better though.
Crush the resistance.
So once again.
And I'm wearing a new cardigan. I love fuzzy cardigans.
My Scar shirt. The hyenas are here. It's called T-Fury, not sponsored.
T-Fury.
We're at Home Goods, everybody.
And we were recording nothing. We had a good thing going on.
Yep.
And realize we recorded nothing. Why is this person standing by the call? She scared me. Why is she up against the car like that?
And I don't re-record vlogs because that's stupid.
You don't re-record clips, not a vlog.
I'm not going to reenact something that happened already. I was pissed off that I didn't record, but I'm not going to redo it.
So you're not going to re-record a clip?
I'm not going to reenact something that happened before, no.
Alright, so we're going to go to Home Goods. Home Goods is the mother company. Mother company?
Mother company. It's the mother hen.
Of TJ Maxx. So let's see if they have that.
Parent company. The mother hen.
Okay. Parent company of TJ Maxx. So we're going to see if they have that rug.
Let's see if they have that rug.
They don't have the rug. The towel. Oh my god.
We got a body. We got to wrap up in a rug.
The blanket.
Blanket.
And if they don't, then I'm going to go to TJ Maxx, see if they have the same blanket I have for cheap price.
You're ignorant.
Because I want more of a grayish blanket.
It's my son's blanket.
Home Goods. Are you ready for some fun?
You're ignorant.
Now, you need to behave in there.
Blanket.
Because there's home decor stuff.
His name is Blanket.
And let's see if there's any more Cynthia Rowley stuff. Any popcorn pillows.
See if there's any Cynthia Rowley.
All right. I'm just popcorn so warm in this car, I do not want to get out.
No.
I don't want to get out.
We're not going out, no.
Ooh, I always do that. Home Goods is popping.
Cold in there, man. It's cold, man.
Home Goods is popping. It's popping in here. Jesus Christ. What
are they giving away?
I know, what are they giving away? Ow, look for the rugs. I mean, not rugs, blanket. It's really popping in here. Oh, they have it. 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 You're such. They have it. Oh, I'm getting it. Do you like this one better than the one I got? I don't know. I think so. Wait, do you like this one better?
Love it.
They have it. All right, I'm getting it. I think I'm returning the other one. What are you doing?
This is awesome.
Oh, God. Oh my god, I am so happy.
You know what they say, you gotta grab life by the horns.
Look at all the Valentine's Day stuff. Oh, be careful.
Yeah, I
yes.
I ain't done.
I finally got the blanket that I wanted. Oh, what's over here?
Oh my god.
Ow.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, look.
Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god.
I love Home Goods. Oh my god. Wait, hold this. Can you hold this? Hold this. Mackenzie. Oh, yes.
Oh my god.
Oh, your god.
Like in heaven.
Ow. What the hell are you gonna do with that?
No, I like this one. This one's, wait, this is more. This is more. Kylie Jenner. Oh, oh my god. Alright, one second. I love Home Goods.
Look at all the pillows. Oh my god.
Like, everyone's in here for what? I don't know. Wait.
Oh my god.
Can you stop moving? Please. Excuse me.
Snowing. We gotta go to Home Goods. It's snowing.
She wasn't happy. Oh my god. It is packed in Home Goods. Yeah, she was like pissed off, but we're laughing.
No.
Stop. And you're still holding the blanket.
No. No. This is. No, this is my son's blanket. No.
Alright, we need to look for Cynthia Rowley stuff.
When you need a hand, I'll be there.
No, 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 no. Look, ow, ow, ow. Watch, relax. Look at this. Oh my god. I want these.
Look at her butt. What the hell is this?
Your toothbrush holder.
This is a toothbrush holder?
No, that's a soap holder.
We don't have soap.
We can get, we can put things on here. I can put like my...
The hell is this, a bird bath?
No, I really like this. I like this a lot.
I don't...
Wait, how much is this? No, like I could put
could
this
put
on the...
put moonshine in here.
No, I really like this for the bathroom. Oh wait, is this 50% off? Oh no.
Since
oh
it,
yeah.
Compared to
never mind.
Doors.
Holder. A toilet bowl, toilet paper holder, like toilet bowl holder.
Keep our toilet paper
in here. And everyone looks like they're in a mood, but Home Goods is the shit. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but it's just pretty. But Home Goods is the shit. I'm looking for Cynthia Rowley stuff. I know they're so pretty. I don't know what to do with any of this. I need to buy more home stuff. I want to redecorate the house. Right here, right here, right here, right here. Oh. Ew.
Wait till you get there one day.
Shut up.
I really like the.
Which one?
The Ralph Lauren.
Perfect. Where? You like this?
I do. Well,
how much is it?
$40.
Don't you like the Tommy Hilfiger one?
No. I don't like that color.
No. This is a blanket. No.
Where'd he go? I really want those sparkly stuff. Oh my god! He was just sitting there. I was looking for you.
I found what I need.
Get up.
Not comfortable.
Still holding the blanket.
I will throw it on the floor. Stomp on it.
Okay. We were.
Someone said chip joint. What's that?
Oh my god, look.
I don't have the Joker.
How much is this?
Oh my god. It's ugly. No, it's not. It's crappy.
How much is it?
I don't know.
Oh, I like this one.
Coffee. It's like a...
I like this.
It's like a second grader.
I like that.
The elephant in the room.
What are we gonna do with that?
This is awesome. It's like, this is my god right here. My demon.
How much is that?
I would wear this in my face. I don't know.
$40. Like, that's good home decor. That's something you would see in our house. Like, if you go in our house, you would see this.
Sticks are up people's asses today, bro.
Right?
Yeah.
Like, everyone's in a mood today. Like, lighten up. Like, look at that. Like, that you would see in our house.
Look at this bowling ball.
No. What does that say? Laugh?
I don't know.
Does it say laugh?
I think it says hell. Either hell or lunch.
All right, I want one of
demon
these.
Demon faces.
Really, I want them. Can we like get one?
Sure.
Where are we gonna put them?
We can get the fake liquor bottle.
How much is that?
$20. We don't need that. Look at this pair, huh?
But it's like something that we would have in the house.
No.
How about this one?
What about it?
This blanket.
It's a full queen. Nope.
Why?
I have one.
Oh.
I think it's fine.
What?
Beautiful language, isn't it, Marge? Oh, someone farted over there.
Oh my god. I want this. Can we get this?
No.
You just don't understand. Like, I would put that in my kitchen. Look at this one. No, I like the one over there. The one on the end cap.
Skinny skanks. Skinny skanks.
Skinny snacks. Whoa! Oh, I hope I got that. That was scary. I got my blanket. I was so excited.
Photo op.
Oh my god. I run TJ Maxx, returned the blanket. But I want to see if they have like a wallet. Do they have wallets? Oh my god. I wish I had somewhere to go. Like, I would use this as like my makeup case. Do they have the wallets here? Oh, they do. Let's see if there's any wallets. Hold this.
Why?
Let me see. I don't like this one. Can you take it off my thing? Oh, I hate feeling being caught on something. Oh, like, get it off me. Not like whatever.
Oh, someone's stealing.
Oh well. Maybe you're home.
It's comfortable. It really is. Yeah. I would sleep on this.
Yeah. You would sleep on a couch? More blankets.
Yeah.
I have a blanket obsession now. I feel a vibe. Like, people are like in a mood today.
Yep.
I just want to go home. pillows. 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 See, I feel like the TJ Maxx in Jersey is way better than this one.
Yeah, right?
And nicer stuff. This is supposed to be the new TJ Maxx. It sucks. Whoa. Ow. What was that? Why is everyone over there?
I'm steering the ship.
Why is everyone over there? What's going on over there? Come on.
Be my aunt.
No. Oh my god, there's like so many people like hovered over that section.
I was looking all over for you.
You're such an asshole. No one laughs when they cares. Like, how can you not laugh at someone that's like that? So we do like this. Gotta make your potions. Like, what's going on?
Dinner
over there?
Is served. I
don't know. We need pots.
Gotta go. We need pots.
Everyone's in a bad mood today.
Pots.
We need pots. What's going on over there? I can't get over there. Like, how can you, when you're shopping, how can you not laugh at someone like this? Like,
laugh at what?
He's putting on random stuff and people are, like, passing him up and giving him looks like, because this is Staten Island, people. Very judgmental island. Everyone has a stick up their ass on this island. That's why I hate it here. Like, he had earmuffs on and suddenly he was like this. Like, what the fuck are you doing? But that's why this is how it is out here. Wait, I wasn't done over here. They're not very nice out here. They're very rude and nasty, and they never crack a smile. Like, he had earmuffs. Like, it was freaking hilarious. Like, if I saw someone's boyfriend doing that, I think I would laugh. Huh?
What is this?
Oh, this is the backing.
It says table. That's,
no.
It is.
It's a table?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm gonna say it's not a very
sturdy stool. I like those types of stools.
It's comfortable. It's like you can cut people's hair with this.
I know. That's a good idea. How much is a stool like that? Like, I could do that to cut people's hair.
$165.
Really?
$59.99.
I really like these pillows a lot. Mm. Like this pillow.
So pretty.
Same brand. How much is this? How much is this? $16.99. I'm like Mary, Mother Teresa, or Mary Magdalene. Mary Magdalene.
I don't like this.
What?
I don't like that.
But it feels very soft,
it feels
though.
Like a Muppet pillow.
The Muppet pillow. He's. TJ Maxx. It's snowing! First snow of the year, but it's not sticking. So, this is nothing. We're at Target! My happy place!
Don't waste your space.
I know. Just saying, Lynette, this is for you. She doesn't have Target where she lives.
That's odd. Hi, Lynette. What's your name?
Yeah, Lynette. So, this part of the segment of the vlog is for you.
Segment.
So. Let's go. Let's be
I can't
out.
Snap my fingers. I don't know how.
Let's be out. See? Target. Happy place. Oh, I shouldn't move this because I have my keys. So pretty in here. Oh my god, look at this one. Oh, these like little. Oh, that's cute. See? It suckers me in.
Oh, look.
Beautiful. Love that. It's sparkly. See what it does? It suckers you in. It has all the princesses' names on it. That's cute.
Like bootleg princesses though.
These little that's pop
not,
dolls.
It's not real Disney, is it?
I think so.
No, it's not.
Here it is. It says Disney on it.
They look bootleg.
I like it. Oh, I love these pants. These are like super comfortable. I want to look for a face wash. They have a sale. If you spend $20, you get a $5 gift card back. So I'm thinking I want to get a serum that I saw, which is like over $20, and then use the $5 gift card for my face wash. See, I'm always looking to save a buck. So we do the normal going through the games, the mint play.
I wouldn't wear that shirt. Let's get a sriracha shirt.
I mean, I like Cholula and I wouldn't wear a Cholula shirt. I always love these. I want one.
You don't need that. They don't
Amiibos.
Order. I feel like they don't order them.
Not sponsored.
They never have them.
Like Amiibos. They're like Disney Infinity.
When are they going to put that on sale?
Not sponsored.
The figures are selling. Right?
Skylanders! Not sponsored. Oh, they have this stuff here. Oh, I want these.
What's the good too? What's the else? 150? How much?
I want these.
No, no, you can do it. No, mine's E280, not 44.
That's where they hide this stuff. I like my clear one so you can see the rose gold.
Pignardo.
Pignardo? Can we go see the Valentine's Day stuff? Can we look at the Valentine's Day stuff?
I don't care.
Oh, Target. Hi. We're taking over Target.
There, Yoda.
BB-8. Love him. Like, Chewbacca looks like he had gotten a relaxer.
Yeah, I really want this. Like, I want this, but this ain't the legit.
What? Oh, that's the robot one?
Yeah, but the one at Best Buy is better.
I want him. You wish.
I want to chop your head off.
You wish.
That'll be it.
Be like. Oh my god!
Jack's links. You like those?
What is this? Isn't this like... Wasn't he from the movie? There was a show. What was that show called?
Harry and the
Hendersons. Yes! Harry and the Hendersons. But it looks like him.
Here, look, a mailbox.
Do they have unicorns? I'm obsessed with unicorns. So if I see a unicorn, I have to buy it. Can you pick that up, please?
Bro, you did that.
No, I didn't. You threw it. Do they have unicorn? I want a unicorn.
I'll
they
wear
have,
my heart on
they
my
have
sleeve.
A unicorn. They have a unicorn at Walgreens. I want it. Also, if you're a big Joy Mangano fan, like if you watch HSN, they have her stuff here at Target. I have that. Oh, I have this. I have that color in this one. I have that, that's in purple. So, I have that. I also have the Forever Fragrance, but in the vanilla. They're cool. All right. Oh my god. I like them. There's a gray one, but I don't know where it is. Wow, they have a rose gold one, like a pinky rose, like an antique rose. I like this one. That's pretty. Cheap bees. That's really pretty. Look, they have this stuff here. The little devil horns. Oh, look. Oh, more decor. I never get to think. I mean, I buy the frame for it's Valentine's Day. Never to think. Oh, little fake succulents. That's mint. Mint. They have a mint drawer. I wish these were bigger. That was a waste. I can't fit nothing in there. I can't even fit my lipsticks in these things. And what's it defeats the purpose of me organizing. Oh, there you all. I knew it. Oatmeal.
They're on sale.
They're on sale?
Yo, you gotta fucking flip-flop this or call it.
Flip-flop?
Whatever that shit's called.
Oh, cartwheel?
Fucking jumping jacket.
We got cartwheel app it.
So pretty. Best oatmeal ever.
The Valentine's Day stuff. I need a new one for my vanity.
Like this. Look.
You're a psycho. I like this stuff. Oh, look at the little cup.
You should get this.
What is this?
And you should just eat this. Just like, drink it.
No. What is that? That's cute. You don't have the little mugs. The mugs. We only have these mugs. Oh, look. They have pillows.
XOXO.
Gossip Girl. Jinx. Okay, it's a whole. Like XOXO.
I always knew Kristen Bell was Gossip Girl.
She's the voice of Gossip Girl.
She is Gossip Girl then.
No, she's the voice of Gossip Girl.
Yeah, she's Gossip Girl then.
Mm. Refund out when you purchase skincare. Or maybe I'll get this thing.
Yes, if you.
This one.
If you with skin purchase.
Skin. Maybe I'll get this one because I want to try this.
Oatmeal.
Oh, I have strong fingers. Look at that. Ooh, let's try that.
Here, you got Jumpin' Jackies.
I like that a lot. Ooh, in the eye area, lightweight water gel, instantly skin. The Hydro Water Boost. Which one should I get? So, I am getting this, and I'm getting this. That. So I get the $5 back. But I wanted to see that the Wet n Wild setting spray, but I don't think I see it.
The
Wet n Wild hair setting spray. They don't think they have it. I went down the Wet n Wild aisle and they don't have the stuff. Usually have it on the end caps. Maybe it's over here. Maybe it's here. Maybe it's here. No. All right, I don't think they have it. No, I saved 20 to spend to save $5 on my next purchase. Which is always good. Ew. I really wanted to try that setting spray. So I may have to, if I can order it online, then I'll order it online.
Yeah. See anything you like.
And I also want to try the Retro Glam, the black one. I want to try that. My favorite mascara that I love. It's an oldie but goodie. I used to love the Falsies.
A really good place. It's not like a zoo or anything that where they're mistreating them.
She's so cute. Look at her. Isn't she like the most cutest dog ever? She's so cute. I'm going to show you what I got from Target. I'm not going to do like a haul video for it because I only got like a few things. But I'm going to show you the skincare stuff that I got. And I'm buying some skincare stuff because I want to start having, like, film a routine and also have a skincare routine that is great for my skin because I have dry skin. So, I picked up the Neutrogena Hydro Boost. It feels really great. I don't hear anybody talking about it, but I know this was a new product. I saw it, like, in the store, like, a few weeks ago, and I wanted to give it a try. And it's the Hydro Boost Water Gel. And it boosts hydration for smooth, supple skin all day. And it's dermatology recommended. So Neutrogena stuff is really good. And it's supposed to instantly quenches dry skin and keeps it looking smooth, supple, and hydrated day after day. The unique water gel formula absorbs quickly like a gel, but has a long-lasting, intense moisturizing power of a cream. It boosts skin hydration and levels and locks in all day. And it also has purified hyaluronic acid, which is really good. That's what plumps the skin. That's what helps retain the water in your skin. So hyaluronic acid is really good. Like, you go to spas and they would put that on your face and your face looks so plump and amazing. And I think the hyaluronic acid is, I feel like it's going to be really big this year. I think a lot of products are going to have it because it is the fountain of, I think it's part of like the fountain of youth type of ingredient. So hyaluronic acid is supposed to be really good for your skin, especially like people with dry skin. People that suffer from dry skin should look into it and use it. So I tried this on my hand and I felt it like go into my skin, and I think this is gonna work wonders on my face. Like, I use this stuff, the Aveeno Positive Radiant. I love it because it has SPF, and you should be using an SPF moisturizer on your skin, especially like in the daytime, because you're sun exposed, you know. So I use that in the morning. So I may use this as my nighttime part of my nighttime regimen. Like, I have to organize everything. Like, I need to see who's gonna be nighttime, who's gonna be daytime, and whatnot. Right now I'm like all over the place with my skincare. So yeah, I also picked up I also picked up the Fresh Foaming Cleanser, and I think I was reading something, and it says that people that are in your 20s should be using a foaming cleanser for your skin, and a lot of people love the Neutrogena one. It like helps take the makeup off or whatever. So if you're in your 20s, you should be definitely using a foam cleanser. And also, if you're overdoing your skincare, if you're overdoing it by piling on so many products, it's really going to make your skin very out of whack, and that's why you get like crazy like breakouts and whatnot. So don't do too much to your skin, but do some to help with preventing aging, and, you know, keeping your skin hydrated as much as you can. You know, I'm saying do it, like, don't avoid it, but don't overdo it, because your skin may become like out of whack and it may go crazy. So I'm starting to see that with my skin. I feel like I'm using too much products, and I'm starting to see some breakouts. Like, I have some breakouts here, but that's because I don't have a pore cleanser, which that will help too. But I want to just start like a whole routine. I have like a list of like what's going to be morning, what's going to be night, and then we're going to see if it works for me, and then I'll film a nighttime and morning routine. I'm organized like that. Like, I'm not going to be like, oh, well, I use this in the morning because I just bought it today because it was on sale and everyone's using it and the bottle's pretty. No, I'm not going to do that. So then I also picked up the Biore Pore Unclogging Scrub, because I do need a unclogging pore scrub face thing to help with all these breakouts, because I don't have anything like this. So can't wait to try it. So that's my thing. I'm making a list of what's going to be day, what's going to be night, and once I start using the routine and I'm liking it, then I will film that routine. So yeah, I'm just sitting here with my dog, as usual, in my comfy sweater, and editing right there, and then watching YouTube, Avi. And then, what are you doing?
I'm playing Monster Hunter.
Avi. Avi! Say that. I feel like I'm, like, clueless or something with this, this sweater. I wasn't listening to it. I feel like, you know, clueless, or, like, Gossip Girl, like, something what, what's her name would wear? I forgot what her name is. The girl, the Taylor Momsen girl. Jenny Humphrey. I don't think that's Jenny Humphrey. I don't remember her name. It's so long ago. But yeah, I think I'm going to be watching. What's my next vlog or my next... Oh, there goes everything. My next video I'm going to watch. Oh, my friend Lynette. I'm watching your vlog now, girl. Your vlog style, shopping, healthy, grocery haul, and meal plan. If you don't follow my girl Lynette, do follow her because I love her. She's beautiful. I love her hair. She's like long hair. I'm like jealous. Her eyebrows always slaughters. So, good job. I'm like itchy. I don't know why. Oh, her eyeshadow always slaughters. I'm like jealous. I'm like, I want my shadows to look like that. So, yeah. I'm gonna... That's all. Isn't it?
Heavy whipping cream. And then
I'm gonna be watching. And then tomorrow I'm gonna be filming like a sit down video. And be more professional. So I'm getting a little too comfortable with vlogs, even though I love vlogging. It's easy to film, somewhat easy to edit, but it's easy to edit than a regular like makeup tutorial or whatever, but it's a lot of footage to go through, and you have to sit there and go through all the footage. So, I don't care. I like vlogging more than anything else. It's pretty fun. So, yeah. So, I think I'm gonna end. Let me pause her because I don't want to miss it. So, yeah, I think I'm gonna end this vlog right now. Because I just want to spend the rest of my night just editing, and so I can have this up for tomorrow. Usually Sundays is like my day to relax, but because of my lack of videos this week, I filmed for you on a Sunday. And yeah, so I probably have this up posted, I'll probably have it published when I get home from work tomorrow. So this probably will be up like tomorrow night. And I look like a rooster with this hair, but we're just going to go with it because I need some height right here. It's getting a little flat. So yeah, I'm going to end this vlog now, and I will see you in my next video. Say goodnight, Layla. Nope, still not having it. Still not having it. And he's just too involved in his game. So I will see you guys later. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, dolls.